Is positioned at approximately a 45 degree angle. Uncurl the dipper and bucket until they are over the starting point to be excavated. Lower the boom until the bucket touches the ground.